Scratchy.
You can't do the tutorial. You're really in trouble.
I hate know-it-all chocolate.
So slow, Fatty. Eat too many of my relatives?
I hate know-it-all chocolate.
Your subconscious is telling you, moron.
Come on, let me off in here. Yes!
You smell like meat!
Even eat your candy eyes!
You
should get a stain in your egg! I could do this all night! Empty calories. Sugar crash! This chocolate needs more chocolate.
Your eyes look like boobs!
Put your chocolate in my mouth! Cupcake! Cupcake! I could go all night! Oh, who knew chocolate melts in your mouth?
I've never seen anyone wet their pants while jumping.
I hate know-it-all chocolate. Cupcake!
Maybe you'd do better in a turn-based RPG!
I hate know-it-all chocolate!
Jumbo Leap!
Oh! I hate know-it-all! I'm a big, fat, funny ball, and I can eat, 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 never get fooled! That's what I can dream come true! Thank goodness I'm not dreaming! Not dreaming, not dreaming, not dreaming, not what? Damn it, I was dreaming! Why is life so unfair? All I want is the ability to eat everything in sight and turn into a giant ball! Sweet!
Flame on! I'm going Catholic and getting me some communion wafers and food. Hello, pathetic store nerd. One copy of Grand Theft Scratchy, please.
Sorry, sir.
Oh, darn it, a chud took my BB gun.
Whoa, this room would be a great place for a skate park.
What the heck?
Finally. To be fat and stand in place, we can do anything!
Yeah.
thought I'd drop it.
It's not polite to walk on the wall. You'll get them all fingerprinting.
Thank you.
turn.
Us. I'm following you. My worst nightmare's come true.
Welcome to Springfield Museum's History of Man.
And woman.
And woman.
God help us!
This diorama depicts early man. One of the traits that sets our human forefathers apart was the emergence of the four-fingered hand we know today.
The world was a better place before hands.
Storming a castle, you were worse than a loser.
This moat reminds me of the gap between me and my son! Just give up! You're in over your head!
If you're talking about school, I'd agree!
My turn!
Come on!
We continue to the story of Jebediah Springfield. Noble founder of Springfield, despite facts uncovered by troublemaker Lisa Simpson, proving he was actually a bloodthirsty pirate. So forget the last part of my statement.
Let me introduce my fist!
Yeah.